All right, so here's a hutch with the unusual addition of having a copper wash pan in it. So, not sure how useful that's going to be nowadays, but it's kind of cool.